You must strengthen your weapon. Awaken its inner power.
Thank you.
You must go now to Han's bar. You should be able to spot it easily due to its garish neon sign. Han's bar is a well-known watering hole, as well as the center of Vigor's underground intelligence. There you may find clues about Doku's whereabouts. When in doubt,
you
Tyran is a city divided by multiple gates. If you search...
Oh.
group of ninjas dressed in black garb act with wicked intent in Tyran. They are members of the Black Spider Clan, and they act behind the scenes to hinder our progress. Do not let them leave Tyran alive.
Huh! Do you have a ticket for the party? Now, I'm sorry, sir, but you're gonna need one to get in.
A true ninja must... I have brought a legendary weapon to Tyrone. A weapon known only by... Mitchell, hunter and slayer of fiends.
So that was a fiend.
You don't see them much nowadays. It's hard to believe they were ever human, isn't it?
Human?
Anyone with susceptibility to the curse, whether they are a saint or a sinner, can succumb to it and become a fiend.
So what does that make you?
Complex. And you?
I'm looking for a greater fiend named Oku. Do you know him?
Why are you looking for him?
I'm going to kill him.
You have no idea what you're up against, do you? If he could be killed, I would have done it myself long ago. He was the one who took my sister from me.
Seem to have quite a way with the ladies, my friend. Don't mind me, I'm just passing by. By the way, good luck with that Doku guy. Sounds like you're going to need it. Oh, and I know Rachel quite well. She'll be just fine.
If you wish to follow Doku, first investigate the monastery. It is located in the Dworku district across the drawbridge.
Thank you.
What exactly are you? You're much more powerful than just a human.
My strength comes from training, not from some curse in my blood.
Are you so sure of that? I was convinced once that my blood was pure, but then I saw what my pure blood was capable of. I watched as my twin sister was cursed and twisted into a greater fiend. Now I know the path I walk is narrow.
Doku.
He led her down the path of evil, and she succumbed. Fiends are pitiful beings, destined to live forever, slaves to the forces of evil. And there's only one way to release them.
To kill them.
That's why I became a hunter. To kill my sister. To kill Alma. Beneath this monastery, there is...
Thank you.
Was that a fiend as well?
I've never seen one like that before. Something strange. So many of them.
Ayane. Running errands for Mirai again, I see.
The boldness of the fiends is the work of the Dark Dragon. It is a cursed blade, bestowing an unfathomable strength on those wicked enough to wield it. As we speak, its power is growing.
That would explain the stirring in my blood.
Blood. It dominates all humankind, assisted by the power of the fiends.
Ayane, take care of Rachel.
Understood.
Ryu! I've heard there is a hidden path under the monastery that leads to the Emperor's palace.
Doku will also be there.
Gamoth. So the Dark Dragon grows in power with each killing.
Of that there is no doubt, my Excellency.
Then I have arrived just in time.
Yes, my Excellency. As always, I provide you with only the most reliable information.
The blade grows stronger and faster than I had expected.